writing this about 15 minutes before the show, and Steve there's going to be on the drums. I have no idea what he's going to do. He has no idea what I'm going to do. In fact, I'm not even sure what I'm going to do. I do have a schedule. If you're interested, the commercial again. I'm going to be at Copper Blues, The Turf, Grand Avenue Pizza, and Top of the Walk. It's got scheduled back on the game if you want to. I was driving to the store, and there on the median, I saw this homeless guy with a sign that looked, it was unreadable. Had to be at least 30 years old. The guy was only 25. When I got to the store, I went in and I did lots of looking around. I didn't buy anything, mostly just looking because, I got economized. And then when I went back out the van to my car, I ran. Chun 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 chun, dun 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 dun, chun 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 chun. Real fast. Surprising how fast you can get if you've been shoplifting. Now, you're laughing so hard, I can tell that you're missing our SA meeting tonight. That stands for Shoplifters Anonymous. anybody here familiar with Silver Sneakers? That's a program where senior citizens get to be healthy. Yeah. Well, the store started making me wear silver sneakers so they can spot me easier. A little old lady gave me a real weird stare. She never did say, "Welcome to Walmart." Well, then I went on to the gym. That was a punchline, by the way. That was better than the punchline. Went on to the gym. That's how I try to stay healthy. And the first stop was the treadmill. And I was going there, and the fit body from the treadmill to my left was catching up with me. I'm not supposed to do that on treadmills. And I sped it up, and pretty soon, chum, 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 and I was going as fast as Walmart. Oh. I didn't know they made hamsters that fast. And then I went to the machines, and then the machines, I declare, I think what the people in the gyms did is they added pads, foam pads, and logos to the machines from the Spanish Inquisition. I know I'm so old, I was there. Have you ever noticed? I'm sure that you folks came tonight. Anyway, have you ever noticed, regardless what the torturers are doing to the poor subjects, they all have a little towel covering just the right spot? Well, when I was a kid, I was the towel guy. Hey, wait, I've not got the towel. Don't put him on the rack yet. We call the torturers the inquisitors. Of course, today you call them chiropractors. And we called what they did to them. You put their bodies in totally unworkable positions. They called it torture. Today you call it yoga. And I tried to get the weight. Going to the gym, went to the weight room, and I can't do bench presses anymore. Somebody decided that it was smart to bolt the benches down. And I've been having a real challenge getting the three weights home and to my house. You put a 45-pound weight in my gym bag, it's real heavy. I'd be balanced. But then I couldn't run. Chum-chum-chum-chum. At my age, I tried to avoid the big weights. It didn't work out one time. They made me wait a whole hour to get into the gym. And I know that what I'm doing there at the gym is okay because I have a big sign that says, free weights.
Oh my.
Hey, look me up on the internet and I should have liked those. I'm Arizona living.